because when Ohio was clear cut, it was for mining the first time in the early 1900s. Go ahead, hop on up. And so when water goes into an empty mine, it mixes around with the coal and all the pyrite and iron, comes out filled with like metallic metals and super high pH.